So who won? Stay sharp.
But Marvin's so much.
Checking right now.
I am at your service. Requisition approved.
She said she wanted to express herself.
Let's begin. Requisition approved. Walls will stand tall once again.
Assignment in progress.
Preliminary recon suggests the Lucent Hive are stockpiling Guardian Light for some kind of ritual.
We'll destroy their stored light if we can. But our primary objective must be removing Hive leadership.
They've been ahead of us at every step. Time we caught up.
Thank you.
disarmed is more shameful than being killed in battle. I imagine it's the same with the Guardians and their light.
Those things are filled with the light of our dead fire teams. Burn this place to the ground.
More of those light batteries up ahead.
The Hive must be preparing them for transit.
I have the Legion's best warriors prepared to intercept.
Connection.
stops, does it?
The Hive are relentless. Even with the light, all they hunger for is death.
I don't understand why it didn't change them.
Because it changed you. Is isolated around a nearby Vex structure. They haven't yet had a chance to fabricate heavy fortifications.
The Vex are agitated. Expect their interference as well.
Go show them the power of humanity's champions.
It's pathetic.
There is no glory in what the Cabal are seeking here, just desperation.
Agree.
This Legion's champion is near, Guardian. Perform the rite of proving, call him out, and show him the power of the light.
Exemplary work here. The Cabal will be feeling this loss for a while.
Thank you.
Greetings. Always have a trick on sleeve. I know Ikora has things under control, but remind her, I'm here when she needs me.
Your return honors me, Guardian. When you whisper to the void, does it whisper back? No? For me either. Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
Looks like there was a rat living in there.
If we end, the data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend.
I know you're...
Good to have you back. Be brave. Each new day is a victory.
Preliminary recon suggests the Lucent Hive are stockpiling Guardian light for some kind of ritual.
We'll destroy their stored light if we can. But our primary objective must be removing Hive leadership.
They've been ahead of us at every step. Time we caught up.
Thank you.
fight the local Elixni.
The enemy of your enemy is not always your friend.
This looks like some kind of storage depot. But instead of weapons, they're collecting Guardian Light.
Let's locate their leadership and put an end to this heresy.
Sevathun had all that time in the tower to plan. She was watching our every move. Even if this op succeeds, I doubt that will be the end of it.
I've finished the perimeter sweep. We're all clear. I think we can pack it up.
I expect your report to be personally delivered to my desk before sundown. You have a long way to go to make up for what you've done.
Yes, sir. Commander, I understand.
Guardian, we've received intel that Brakkar Zahn is supplying weapons to the Shadow Legion.
My Scions have already attempted their onslaught of Zahn's base, but I miscalculated the strength of this operation.
You miscalculated?
Yes. Do you have further questions?
Right. Let's get them free. An upgrade in terms of taste, but perhaps the cannons could be of use? We had already dealt with Zahn, or at least I thought we had, but he's returned somehow.
Names hold power. It is not unlikely this new Zahn is a successor who has taken up the mantle.
Regardless, he must be stopped.
Thank you, Guardian. I've instructed the Scions to aid you. Free the others, and you will have a formidable team to face Brockus Zahn.
We'll take all the help we can get. know when you need one.
An old Earth mythological creature that... never mind.
You would do well to leave your hindsight to better understand our enemies.
I'll do that.